What's going on? Good morning. Good morning. The decisions, you know, that I make now, just when from working from home, I'm by my room. I'm like, should I put on pants?
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
Do I need nobody see me? Do I need to put on pants? Shit, man. It's beautiful outside. But didn't they just cut this grass, man? Well, I don't, they have the time, I have to check how often the time, well, it rained, I don't know, this rain, like, it don't do nothing, because you can see the brown, I don't really care about the grass, I'm not a fan of, I'm not a, green thumb, I'm not into that, it's pretty, you know, but, like, you know, it was my choice, of, like, you know, this is my house, like, we had the whole side is the lawn, and we have the backyard has the lawn, I would have paved that, excuse me. Well, actually, I would have paved back here. Nah, I would have left this. I would have paved the side. It's just a whole lot of grass. Because then we got another set of... remember when we first moved here? I'm 44. So, my parents bought this house. They had my sweet 16. I think I was like 14. Yeah, B? I remember one time, because my parents, they travel a lot, they went away one time. I don't know, I had a moment, just a minute. What the fuck, that long-ass pause. They went away, and it's like, you know, she's into this garden shit, plants. I like to look at them, but I don't like to maintain them. That's it. So it's not I don't like it, I don't like to maintain it. It's pretty. Somebody else take care of it. That's all you got landscapers for. Yeah. They went away when somebody's like, oh, you know, can you water the garden, so. Yeah, they came back, that shit was brown. What do I look like standing out and mowing and watering this shit? Nah, you need the sprinkler system or you gonna come back to dirt. Oh God, this is not good. What the hell, the heat right here, Jesus. That's some shit. I wonder, the heat not messing up my camera. And I just moved it, now I gotta fucking position this shit back. Fuck. Yeah. Bitches don't show up. Oh, my alarm just went off. It just picked up movement. Yeah, don't show up. Don't show up unless you're invited. Yeah, so I could see my entrance anywhere I am. I gotta charge the battery. So I just moved it so it's facing the floor. I gotta take it off anyway. Oh, it has microphone too. Oh, is it showing my nakedness? No. For a vlogging camera, I definitely recommend this one. I'm loving it. I'm enjoying it. The past few vlogs from when I did the vlog with saying that I'm vlogging with this camera, that's what I've been vlogging with. I'm a Canon head still, will forever be. But I researched this camera a lot. I put it in my car, took it out my car, put it in the car, took it out the car. And you know, then I did my final run of research. I'm like, yeah, I'm ready to get it. And I'm not mad, yo. The focus, the I had another Canon, I forgot what it was, the SX, I think it was the 740, I think it was. The zoom was great on that, but the focus wasn't. So you could zoom, but the focus is blurred. This, girl, if you saw the vlog before this, you'll see when I filmed the water and like the, what it was doing? What the fuck you call it? You know the footage, whatever. And how close, and the bro, I ain't mad about this at all. Did I press something? I'm still learning this thing. Because, like, all of a sudden, the stuff on the screen, I think my finger pressed something. Yeah. These are the best. If you like frozen patties, this is the best. Tower Owls kick rocks. Yeah. Good morning, people. It is Tuesday, 8:47. About to head to work real quick to do something real quick. Come back home. Just came outside, sort out the garbage. I don't know why people love to park here. It's a fucking hydrant. Independent, I see. Oh, my phone just connected. Like, why do you have to park here? There's parking space over there. Like, why the fuck do you have to come and park at this hydrant? I don't understand. I see something in their thing. I look like a police. I don't give a fuck who you are. Like, why the fuck do you gotta come here? Let's see. And the thing is, it's a hydrant, but it's a corner home. So I have to reverse out. You're in the fucking way. Let me show you. Why are you there? Like, why the fuck are you there? It's 80 degrees right now. Humidity is real. I left the house, but I came back. You know, I went around to see the garbage on the side of the house. And I saw this garbage, and I'm like, when I come back in, I don't want to do it. So I'm like, let me just go back. And I just parked the car and picked up the garbage. I'm like, why are people so nasty, man? And I came back around to the car still there. Like, why the fuck are you there? It better, look. There's so many other places you could park. You know, I don't wish, you know, that corner, and that's an accident prone. I don't wish hurt on nobody, but sometimes when they call me parking, I'd be like, there was something coming, clap your car. Why do you have to be there? I knew I'd have to come out the house this week to go to work to handle something. When I called to check to make sure that the items were there, my coworker's like, my manager was saying that I shouldn't come in. I'm like, okay. But he was right there, so he's like, you know, he comes on the phone, he's like, because you know I have elderly parents at home, and there's someone that's diagnosed with the COVID in my office. I'm like, son of a bitch. I mean, they're not in my area. I mean, they have their own office, but still, it's in my department. I was like, well, I don't gotta come in there. I just gotta come to the receiving dock, get what I need, go to the HR department, do what I gotta do, and that's it. But it's fun. It's not fun. But it's the other day. Well, I was there. When I was there, whatever. But before that, when I went, I saw the person was there, and their kids were there, and their kids were in like my area. They weren't sitting at my desk, but they were sitting at the other desk. And I just kids alone, you know, love kids, but kids, let's germs. So when I went there the other day and I was in the office, I had my mask on, my gloves on, like I wiped down everything, wiped down my chair, wiped down the phone, wiped down the desk, wiped down every goddamn thing, wiped down the keyboard, wiped down, because I don't know what these kids, And now you got the COVID, oh Jesus.
Falling out, we've reached disaster. Don't know where we're gonna be after. And we do it all again and again and again and again. Again and again and again and again.
We're falling. I'm excited. Thursday, I go for my cleaning. For those been watching me know that, you know, I was trying to find a dentist. I was having an issue, couldn't find a dentist because my insurance had changed. And it was difficult. And, you know, it's difficult changing dentists. Someone that you've been going, you know, I like consistency, and you know, if you're a good doctor, dentist, whatever, you're medical, you know, I stick with you. But what you're doing, you know, and the insurance changed, and also the dentist retired, so I mean, nothing I can do about that. So you know, the patients had to they moved their patients to a certain facility, but that facility. It was just a whole thing with the insurance, and I'm like, so I finally found one. And when I found it was before that, boom, COVID hit. I was scheduled for a cleaning, and COVID hit, and that was canceled. But they're up and, you know, back, and so I get to do my cleaning, so I'm excited about that. Yeah. And if we check out this cap and crown that the dentist I was going to before, something is going on there. It's probably a nerve or something. It doesn't hurt all the time. Switching over my toothpaste has helped a lot. The Sensodyne is awesome. But sometimes when I chew something, it don't have to be hard, but it's like a And again, it's not all the time, but still, I don't want it none of the time. So I want to see what's going on, because the cap and crown was there for a minute. And the dentist I was going to before, they have x-rays, but they like, you know, technology. They weren't like up to date. So hopefully when I go to this one, you know, they have a, you know, be able to tell me something. I mean, if it's nothing, it's nothing, but it's something.
Now that I'm looking back, I can see all those signs I tried to fill in the cracks that were spreading in my mind, but I was all out of hope, lost in an endless maze. The emptiness had afforded just like a void, but you broke the coldness somehow and lit up a flame. Ooh, I was done feeling hopeless, screamed out loud because it felt impossible in my bones, like getting blood out of the stone on my own. But you came around and removed the thorn in my soul. You guided me out of the storm. I found home in your arms of gold, arms of gold.
Don't mind me, I'm just testing out the camera. Oh, come on, you with the mad cans. Jesus. Go ahead, come on. All right. Thank you. Well, then it worked, 10:05. I had to head home. Oops. And have a glorious shower. Yo, it is. I'm so used to not having this thing on my glass. I came up to the parking lot like, oh, I gotta put this thing on my glass for the door to open. All right, Joe, let's go home. Wednesday. Oh, sun is shining. I'm going out tomorrow, and then tomorrow it's supposed to be rainy and stuff. If you haven't thumbed up this video already, I appreciate it if you do. It's right below the video. Thumbs up. If you're here, it means you like watching me, so you might as well, right? So I'm about to have work is light this morning so far, so I'm like, I just got out the bed. It is what? 11:05. But not just, you know. Gotta brush my teeth. But, just wanted to pop in and say, what's up, good morning. I appreciate each and every one of you, if I haven't said it lately. These days, just moving, like, in and out of each other, like, I can't believe it's 2 o'clock already. I'm like, bro, and I'm hungry. Breakfast, I had yogurt and fruit. It's time to eat. I think I'm gonna make, steam. I could just put this in my steamer. Like, how long I gotta put this on for? This is my first time having these ones. I've had their dumplings before, but this is a chicken soup, so it's gonna be a little bit of liquid inside. Ain't nothing wrong with a little bit of liquid. What? It gives microwave, okay. Yeah, okay, so. Yeah, these dumplings will be really hot. They're generally pick a dumpling up with a spoon. We like to, okay, I don't care about chopsticks, whatever. Let the soup cool a bit. Slurp the soup. It tells you how to eat it. Slurp the soup, eat the dumpling. All right, let's use a steamer. Let's go. I got different steamers. This is one. Jeez, I use these more often. I like this one, but I might use, I mean, I could use this one. The reason I don't use this one a lot is this shit in the middle, this thing in the middle, I'm like, what the fuck, why they did this? What the hell is that? Mm-hmm. Every microwave is different, has different wattage, so you gotta like, you know, yeah, because this is for a microwave for 1200 watts. Mine is 900 because it said 1.45 to 2 minutes. I put it in for the full 2, y'all saw that, and them shits are felt this coming. Ah! So, yeah, I didn't look at the wattage, what it said on the thing. Mine is not, my microwave is 900. So, I think I put on 2, I think maybe that's too long.
Just like I do.